My name is Zira, and today we are playing Ark. And, you know, usually I sort of start us, like, in the game already, you know? But, well, when I was at the, when I was at the,
hurry
menu
up.
Screen here, something awesome happened.
Like, super awesome.
Like this.
What?
I don't know what this is. But listen here to this music. I don't have any control of this. Hello? Oh, it was you. Why did you have control of the game?
I don't know.
Anyway, so the new update that happened, that's 20 gigabytes, apparently did something to the music for Summer Bash. Hey Dave, how's it going? What do you think of the music?
It's almost 70s. Almost.
Almost 70s?
Yeah, almost.
You tried docking on Space Flight Simulator? Dave, I don't like the new version of the game. I really don't. I feel like the old one, the way the interface was better. Craft didn't catch up. Fly in a slightly smaller circle. That's the easiest way to do it. But yeah, I don't like the new version of the game.
So good.
Yeah? Dave, how's the sound? Is it loud enough? Like the mic?
We need to crank the music.
Right?
And replay it.
Replay it, yeah. Ah, the regular music is back.
You know what? I bet it was even better in our crunchy Bluetooth headphones.
Right?
Nostalgia.
Right, that's true. it sounds like it must sound like it's even mono. Back in the old days. Wait a second. Why did it? Okay, so this is what it does. See how it went through and removed my categorization. I'm no longer playing Ark.
Your what?
Categorization. Because I already set this. I set this right before we started. And I update the information again. There it goes. Turn the music down or turn the microphones up, Dave? Is different still.
The South Tower. Space.
The final frontier.
The music actually, it won't be loud once we get into the game.
Right. Wow, this is taking so long to load today.
Almost as long as the update.
Right? Not quite.
Oh, so when we first turned on the Xbox, we thought we were in the stream at, what, 6:37?
Yeah, like 2 hours ago. What is this?
Uh-oh.
Cannot start split screen while the main player is dead? No. No. Hold up, something has happened here. And I think it's because you had control of the game. We're gonna quit this. And we're gonna try again, and I'm gonna be the main player this time.
I don't think that's it.
You better not have wiped my map.
I don't think that's it. I think
they better not have wiped the map. Seriously, I just caught a cat.
They may not have wiped the map, but they may have changed the biome, which remember that does kill anything in that biome. But usually there's like a red border around it.
To let you know that something's changing and don't build here.
Don't fret, we get to listen to the cool 70/80s music, you know.
Right. 60s 60s, 70s, 80s.
Oh, it's not 60s. It's definitely late 70s, 80s, though.
They better not have wiped the, ooh, it's still not working right. They better not have wiped the island that we were playing on. Where's your controller? Let me see your controller. So, the last time when we just logged in here, Dave, it wanted to start a brand new game on us. So, here, just hang on to that. See, it still doesn't like this. It wants me to select a profile.
Shut it off and turn it back on.
I can't shut it off. I've already started the stream.
You can't shut the Xbox off?
No, because then it's going to error out the program. If I shut it off, there'll be no input. If this doesn't work, I'm going to have to, though.
Well, if we need
either that or I can just cry. Maybe if I, like, cry.
Oh, we'll just get more gamer juice. That's fine.
Right? Smash my head off the desk.
And then we should definitely play on Ragnarok.
I don't want to play on Ragnarok. I'd play the island, though. I liked the island.
Okay, so if you want to...
Yeah, but we have to wipe our other one.
That's fine. It doesn't start anyway. You messed it up.
I didn't mess it up. I just, you know, went through and used every single available block ever in period. Right. How do I know if these are even the same settings? I don't. Right. Make sure we are on Valguero. All right. This reminds me of Rock Sect. Yeah. Yeah. Don't you shake your head. You know it does.
I don't like Rock Sect.
No, you don't like Rock Sect. You've got to admit it sounds like that. So Dave, how's it going? I haven't heard from you in a while. Or at least, I shouldn't say that. You haven't joined one of my streams in a while. If this game's done, then yeah, let's do the island.
Okay. I won't be too upset over that. We have only seen a very small portion of the island anyway, so... I mean, we've seen the whole island. We haven't really, like...
Done too much on it?
Done anything except for stay on Herbivore Island.
Which, you know, that's where I make my base.
Right, and I'm fine with that. So, I didn't see the snow out.
Oh no, the snow owls.
Well, that's one thing I wanted. But they do have the Tapiara.
Yes, I know they do.
They have all the new dinos that I would be interested in.
So. An otter with a hat.
I really wanted the snow owl, though. Yeah. There's a magical loop.
Oh, Argents are different.
I know, but...
Unless they've removed them. Which I feel like they'd be stupid to remove the Argents.
Well, they're kind of OP.
Oh, yep, there it is.
Attack drone? You know, we should really back up.
Your dog tried to run away. That sucks. But at least your dad found him.
Oh, is that Brownie?
At least, yeah, Brownie's the only dog I've heard him talk about. So, yeah, it must have been Brownie. Well, I suppose it didn't have to be.
I'm glad your dad found him. all brownie.
Yeah, yo. All right, here's the moment of truth.
Is he like an inside dog mainly? And like he got out or like?
Okay, here we go. Whew. All right.
I need some more snoosk. Wait, I just tried to run around, like, where am I?
Did you see them before their feathers rendered in?
I did not.
They looked like...
But nothing's rendering right now.
Yeah, I know. It's crap.
Oh, look at my base. I hate the big walls.
Why?
Oh, never mind. Looks fine now.
You just have to walk a little
triangles.
Closer. They'll render. You just have to stare at them a little bit. Alright. Join it.
I'm trying.
Yeah, you gotta turn the controller on.
I need another juice.
Oh, you probably don't, but that's okay. Alright. Actually, let's see, have they fixed the shadows? I'm gonna bet no.
No, they didn't. We gave them too much credit.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It's because you're looking down. Okay. All right, let me fix this real quick. Oops, that's not an eye.
He's on his way to his food dish, and I interrupted him, and he just gave me a look.
And then kept walking.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw. All right, there we go. Now we're fixed.
Okay, so where's my little baby?
He was following you.
Look how cute he is.
Like, I remember you fell asleep and I dragged you all over the place, like through the water and everything.
Oh, okay, here we go.
And then he just kept following you. I feel like he's grown up a little bit, though.
I do too, but I can't see his box.
You can't see his box? I don't know if that's quite appropriate for Twitch. Why are those on? I could have sworn I turned all those torches off. That way I did not. So it's time to clear out random dinosaurs that are spawning in here. Oh, please don't crash. I hope the stability of this game is better. So what? Getting out the fence where the rabbits get in using their rabbit hole. And that's another reason why if I ever get a dog, it will be a big dog.
I want a dog I can ride to work.
What?
Is this always here?
Okay.
Oh!
mostly in your hotbar?
No, I had stuff on me. Oh, no, I didn't.
Okay, so you didn't have stuff on you? You're good?
I thought I had meat on me.
Giant stack.
Yeah.
Oh, no. The crunchiness. Do you hear that?
Oh, I hear it.
We should listen to that music again. Like, now it's...
I just pull it up on YouTube in the background.
Like, it's the perfect time for that right here. Alright,
where am I going? What am I doing with my life?
I honestly don't know. I don't know what either of us are doing. I remember I wanted to build, like, a Kett's capturing set. That's one of the things I wanted to do.
I feel like it's less stable right now.
I agree.
Like, it can't handle both of us playing right now.
Well, it really can't handle both of us playing. Oh yeah, we made a snail pen over there. You know what I should do? I should go find a condo or something.
I think I can see him growing.
Huh? Like see him growing up, like, real time?
Like, yeah. I am obsessed.
Why?
He's gonna be my new dino.
But he isn't anything special.
He's special to me, okay? Oh, stop all right. Oh, does he want cuddles yet?
I don't think so. Because of our settings, I'm pretty sure they grow up before they need to be cuddled.
Okay, good. I don't need cuddle. Okay. So, I want...
You want...
You can... No. No.
I thought you weren't going to waste all your time doing this.
I'm not. I'm disabling wandering. Because I don't want him to wander away. Apparently there's a way you can tell them to sit still.
Yeah. Go into their menu with Y. Behavior, disable wandering, and then you enable mating.
Oh. I thought they had to be on wander.
Nope.
Wait a minute. You let me fight with them.
Yep.
For 2 hours getting them into this stupid little corner.
Yeah, like literally 2 hours, yes.
And you don't even need them to be on wander?
Correct.
What kind of a husband are you?
Normal kind? Like, I'm not sure how to answer this.
Why would you let me struggle like that? Oh, he wants to mate with her. See that? He went in there on his own free will.
Yep.
He won't stop. Okay.
He won't stop. Can I grab an allosaur?
I hope that we can help you now.
I can! I can grab another source.
Alright, please.
Are the other ones following?
Let me put everybody in the base, okay?
Oh, yes, they are.
Let me put everybody in this base, okay?
Don't have. Get eaten. Just gonna settle on this. I think they've stopped, though. They've stopped following you. All right, let's find out.
That doesn't work as well as I thought it
would. Let's find out how bad of an idea it is to bring home an Allosaurus.
Can you wait, please?
Well, it's going to take me time to get back.
I'm trying to get these dinosaurs in here. Oh, yeah, because you're going to get
it. Yeah, the cat's as slow as shit, okay?
Okay. Oh,
oh. This is a disaster.
Let's see how many frames per second we can get this down to.
Arc, slideshow edition.
Oh!
Now with the glorious 3 FPS.
Actually, it's not that bad.
Whistle them passive while you're here.
I will once again. They're all.
I feel like the Switch from Zelda.
Hear what?
The Switch, you know what? When the Switch is like running out of time. Like make them follow you.
No, we can't both try to come in at the same time.
How?
Okay, we need to get sounds for these people. It's the stupid beaver, he keeps getting in the way.
I think someone's mad at you. Can you hear that? Well, your bird just flew outside.
That's fine, my bird can be outside. Oh, we can't have dinosaurs that don't have saddles. This is ridiculous.
That's gonna be tall enough for the Allosaurus. I can't believe I can pick an Allosaurus up.
And he's flying above you. That's
awesome. No, he isn't.
Oh, look at you.
I don't know how I'm just hovering here.
I'm so overwhelmed right now, I don't know what I'm doing. Hold up. 30 minutes of organizing the dinos. Okay.
I can follow you. I wonder if his buddy's following me.
We need to get rid of some of these.
No, you need to just make one of them follow.
Mr. Kitty? Why is your foot on my leg? I mean, on my arm.
On your leg, huh? Following all is not the way. My cat's is gonna run out of stamina.
No, calm down.
That's okay. I feel like there's a much better way.
Probably. There's a much better way I can do everything.
Ooh,
in my life.
Grilled cheese? That sounds delicious.
Cheese. Why didn't we have grilled cheese?
We have all the stuff for grilled cheese.
We do.
But instead we had sausage and eggs. That was delicious.
That's very good.
Yeah, literally a whole onion.
It wasn't a whole onion.
It was like 2 thirds of it.
Thank you. he's literally the root of all problems. He kept getting in the doorway and he's so fat he couldn't fit through with anybody else. There's a reason why both beavers are still out here, okay?
And
they're
your parasaur's like face down in the hole.
Yeah, Sarah,
Sarah's a little special, right?
She is. She's a little fast.
Yeah, that's great.
She's fast like Michael Scott. I can't get off. Oh.
And now you're stuck in the ceiling.
Are you kidding me?
You need to crouch.
I tried.
Am I even losing any stamina?
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Slowly, though.
Right, slowly. And then I don't know if I could still hang on to that. Who's outside still? People are still outside. Let's go over here. I'm gonna see if I can, like,
drop him efficiently and pick him up efficiently.
Well, no. If I can let go of control of my cats and keep them in the air.
Oh. I see what you're saying.
That's a no. That's a no. As soon as I, do that, I let him go. Where is he?
He's killing the wildlife.
Beaver.
What?
Sir.
Why?
A little special.
That's inappropriate. Come on.
He's got a big turn radius. Watch out. And there he is in the wall. Probably had him right there. Now he's running in the whole opposite direction. Oh, there he goes again.
You watching him from outside is funny. Alright. Sarah, are you alright?
What did you just...
The gerboa.
Yeah, but did you just pick something up?
The gerboa.
Oh.
Oh.
Where was he hiding?
Behind Sarah.
Under Sarah? Like Sarah was stepping on him?
Yeah. Whistle everybody, I will shut the game off.
Right?
Look how big he's getting.
I can't believe how fast they grow up.
My little baby.
He's a little special as well. Alright, shut your doors.
Wait, the birds are outside.
At least they have sounds. Yeah, just close the door and you send it.
Oh, you care about the scorpion?
Yeah.
Oh, I can ride him.
Oh, and then you can ride him, yeah. Too bad you just can't. I'll get your water.
And then wait one more second because I gotta close the other door. I just wanna make sure no dinos are still.
Okay, you ready now? Finally.
Nice try. Well, he's in there.
Is he?
Yeah.
Yeah, that wall might not be high enough.
I don't think he'll get out, but you're definitely not going to be able to stand on it. You're going to have to get on your pets midair and shoot him. But I don't think he'll get out.
Right. Now, what level is he?
Make sure your Ketz is passive. I'm gonna get off the Ketz first.
I'm not on the Ketz.
Oh, okay. I need you to whistle passive again, because I'm gonna get off Cindy, and I'm pretty sure she's aggressive all the time. She's a beast. She eats dinosaurs for breakfast. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Well, she was fine, actually. She's a boy.
Well, no, she wouldn't unless someone was attacking something.
True. All right. I'm gonna get
mad. How could this go wrong?
Do you want a list or?
Sure.
Can you whistle passive again one more time? I love that you can walk underneath your cat.
Okay.
Thanks.
Yep. Okay, you like that I can just walk under the cats?
I do.
Alright. Please don't make him angry and make him, like, try and get out of there or something, you know?
He almost can put his foot up on the wall.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Don't mess with him. Okay. How's my gun doing? My gun's not doing too hot. Let's throw this in there and repair it. Do I have enough metal? I actually don't have any metal. Okay, here's all. Shoot. I was worried for a second.
Black underneath, isn't he?
Sure, I think so.
So he didn't get that from both of us.
Oh. 43 bullets.
Because I think his face is black, isn't it?
I don't know. Sure.
Do you think his, like, underside's all black?
I can craft 43. Okay. Good. I may need all 43 of these trunk darts to knock this thing out. He's only level 27, though. He can't take that. Right? Hey, Dave. Welcome back. I'm sorry your phone died. That is an evil fate.
How was your grilled cheese, though?
I would assume it's not done yet.
Grilled cheese takes
2 minutes
to cook.
Not if you do it properly. If you're cooking grilled cheese properly with like 10 different types of cheese and like I don't know where this one is. Alright, so I have 72 darts. That's probably enough. What do you think? 72?
Probably enough, too.
Alright, so. So we're just gonna walk my cats over here, because my cats is big enough that I can, like, look into the eye. Whoa! I don't like the swing motion.
Hold on, I want to try land.
That's a little better. Okay, good. Nobody showed up to the viewing for your phone? That's terrible. Oh, this is a disaster waiting to happen. I'm just gonna go crazy. No, this is probably fine. Right? It's gotta be fine.
Must have been an iPhone. We're both Android users.
Yes, we are. Okay. I feel like I should make the wall, like, make the area smaller.
I think you're
going to
have a hard time getting it out of your system.
Yeah, I think
you're
probably right.
You could put walls in there, though, so they could get stuck in between.
Yeah, but then they're going to stay on top of it. Actually, I'm pretty sure I have Prime.
Yeah, get it.
How fast is he going down? Oh, he's fine. Look at that. It's not going anywhere.
What level is he?
So, apparently I cannot access his inventory from outside. 27. Yes, you're on the cats, and I'm on its wing, so don't dump me off the wing and kill me, please. Land. Press the land button. Thank you.
What kind of sorcery is this?
I don't know, but please.
I just put you on the wall.
Where are you going with my cats?
Getting myself a dinosaur. I just announced it. Did you not hear me?
I heard you, but...
Actually, you know what? I don't want your stupid... Put my bird down. This thing... Oh, I was flying slow. Okay. I was gonna say, this is painful.
What's the taming percentage on this thing? Oh, I can't tell because it hasn't eaten yet. I like the red underbelly on this. Don't you?
I think he'd look cool all black with red underneath and red on his, like, rock spike things.
What would you do if his eye opened right now? Oh.
Probably have a nightmare.
great. Like, this is Jurassic Park.
Yeah,
like,
I was just thinking of Jurassic Park. I need another
44%? That's fast. Like, I feel like... Well, he is only level 27, so... How many did this take? It took like 12 darts or something.
Ooh, your next dinosaur that you should get is a Gallimimus.
Oh yeah, you were saying.
Yeah, because I think in order for us to explore caves and stuff, we're going to have one. And even then, it might be a little iffy. I might still warp to you on the back of it.
Yeah, right? You just warp beside me from the back of it.
Right.
How's that going to work when you're probably going to be driving? He's almost got another level. I feel like I need to put more into weight. Like this cat's needs a unit. Oh, why would you do that right now?
It's fine.
Are you sure?
Oh yeah.
I'm
sure
it
won't help me.
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, positive.
You might want to help yourself. Yeah, Godzilla's over there. Alright, where's... Everything... I don't know, I thought I saw Godzilla.
What are you talking about?
I thought I saw Godzilla. Okay, we're good?
Who's Godzilla?
I thought I saw Godzilla, I told you. Why are you so confused? I told you, I thought I saw a Godzilla.
Okay. Like a Giga? I'm really...
No, Godzilla!
Okay.
Godzilla's not a dinosaur.
He's a sea monster.
Sure. Ooh, how many levels am I getting? 13 levels? That's pretty good. Gallimimus?
No, I can't.
Well, why didn't you take the cats out?
I didn't want the cats.
Well, with the cats, you could have gotten the Gallimimus.
I don't want one.
Really?
I do want one, just not this one. No, I came over here for a hyena.
Once I get the cats up to like 2,000-ish, I don't know, 2,500-ish weight, I think I'm gonna go literally all in on stamina.
Where am I?
You're over by the glitchy spot. Like the glitchy spot's right over there, so don't go over there.
Are those the mountains that we usually go on, though?
Yeah. Well, no, it's to the left. Right up there.
Oh, okay. That's what I was looking for. What?
Okay.
What?
You got a little trouble.
Yeah, did you hear him?
I did. He was, like, stuck to the couch. Kidding. Hey, there's a Carno that I was looking for.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I was looking for a Carno, and I'm like, I wonder if I can pick up an Aloe. And you're like, oh, you should name him Aloe.
Oh.
Oh. And let's see, Mercat. That Carno's like, well, I can't get you up there. And this Saber Cat's like,
I can.
Yep. Oh, boy. Surprise! Oh, hey, my arrow.
Do I want it now?
Not right this second. That Karno's like right there too. Ooh, riot stuff. Yeah. Can I get riot gear? I think I can. Yeah. Riot gear is mine. And then all that's left is like the. I want to say that's the Titan set, right? The 100. Mini gun turret, and then I think that's the tank turret or something like that. Oh, wait, no, mini gun turret's there. What's this? Laser turret. Laser.
I don't see any hyenas over here.
Weren't they out on the plains?
No, they were over here.
Anymore. Gravity cut.
He jumped at me. Okay. Stupidity caught up to him.
Oh, that's strong.
I don't see any hyenas now.
How come all of the dinosaurs are gone when I get a predator like this? They're like, yeah, screw this, we're not hanging around over
because
here.
You killed them all with your pets. Remember that?
But like, no, literally, all of the dinosaurs are gone.
Mm-hmm.
I want to drop my LO on them. Be like, surprise!
Taking him out and then
dropping him and saying
surprise.
Surprise, yeah. Surprise.
Just like that, huh?
Go get him, boy. I don't want to whistle. No, stop.
What is that?
It's the magical dino playground gun.
He looked like, it's kind of pretty because he's like orange.
Why don't you go get the stupid parasaur? I don't think so. Can't place wood railing.
I'm not trying to.
Well, you gotta do something first.
Can you get thorny dragons on here?
I don't know.
Laser attachment? Oh.
That's new.
I thought the Xbox, like, messed up. I'm not gonna what?
Well, apparently the,
I really want one of these pigs, I think.
The Allosaurus is not going to attack that guy. attack Allosaurus.
Yeah, there's orange on these dinosaurs, which I think isn't that part of the summer bash.
I thought it was just like, oh, what happened? Okay. That's interesting.
Ark hasn't done that in a hot minute.
Right.
Wonder where we are.
Well, I'm probably on the ground being mauled by, or no, you're probably on the ground being mauled by wolves.
A pack of wolves and pigs.
Yeah.
Cool. Love this game.
I bet it's not still.
Oh, it's
going
Hey. I want a super soaker.
Yeah? That looks like a Fallout guy. That super soaker?
Because it looks like you put it together with trash.
I wish I could play you a song right now that this reminds me of, but I can't.
Me? What song? You can list the song.
I can. She's got the look.
Oh, gross.
Like, seriously, that's what I did.
This reminds me more of, like, watching
David Bowie.
Yeah, Labyrinth. Like, we're dancing with those things down in, like,
the goblin things, yeah. I really love those techno tones.
Me too. Oh, it's so great.
Oh, it's starting again. Serious time. We gotta concentrate.
For real.
Because who knows
what. I probably have a leg left.
I doubt it.
No legs.
No legs.
No arms. Taking my arms and taking my legs.
Taking your sight. Taking your hearing.
Darkness. Pretty sure it's taking my eyes.
No.
Yeah.
Isn't landmine has taken my speech, taken my sight, taken my hearing, taken my arms, taken my legs, taken my soul away?
I don't know.
I think that's what it is.
That is probably on the very bottom of my list.
Ah, no, that's one of the best.
No, it's not. You're not a true fan if you think that's the
best.
That
is a good Metallica song, okay?
It has a good meaning, but you're not a fan if you like that song. It's like saying Enter Sandman.
Oh, no! One is like literally the first result because I'm saying the lyrics and it's like, oh, he must be talking about one. Thanks, Google.
You saying you like One the best is like saying you like Enter Sandman the best, and that's the best of Metallica.
I really do like Enter Sandman.
Or like saying Master of Puppets.
Okay, so I was slightly wrong on the order, okay? Taking my sight, taking my speech, taking my hearing, taking my arms, taking my leg, taking my soul, left me with life in hell. So I was fairly close. Oh, this isn't looking good. Where am I?
I don't know. I didn't sign in, so now I'm very scared. You need to unpause.
My aloe, it's unconscious.
Okay, so it backed up to the last save, so that was a hard crash.
Oh, yeah. I just need to put on some red to bust through this wall.
You need to what? You have red on.
I don't.
You have red on.
I don't think so.
In real life, you
do. Oh, okay. Yeah, in real life, but I'm not really going to go crashing through a wall.
Please don't. That would be very expensive. I'm pretty sure that would break our lease. Plus...
my face?
The contract.
No, I don't care about the contract.
I don't care about your face. You'll be in jail.
Oh, hold up. The shadows are still jacked.
Okay, fix this.
I tried to pause it twice and you quit out of the pause, so...
I didn't. I'm not touching any buttons.
What am I even doing?
I don't know, but I'm gonna go fill up on my juice.
Okay.
And... BRB.
Okay.
Make sure I land me in a safe spot, please.
Where's the fun in that?
Please.
We'll see. All right. Can't believe how many times we've had to restart this stupid game this stream so far. That should be pretty safe. Now, back to taming my allosaur. I wonder what his attack is like. Whoa, 14%? What? Hold up. What are we doing? Why are you only gaining 14%? Oh, because it took the prime off him. Like it put it back before the prime. So, yeah, like, literally he's at 0% taming and I just dropped him. Go away. Shaky, shaky. What happened? All right, whatever. Those are kind of gargantuan pointy teeth that you have right there. Okay. Really wish I could, like, access his inventory for now, but... just gotta eat soon. I wonder if my narco berries are done yet. Allosaurus is ready. Should probably learn the saddle for it while I'm here. Get my level up again as well. And there we go. And then now I can go down here. Oh, but I've still learned the riot gear? That's interesting. So we are going to Can I not do an Enyan? I can. Jalapeno. That is awesome. Jalapeno it is. Ooh. You have some nice color on you. Oh, wow. 71 on kilo, huh? Do I have the stuff required to make an LL saddle? Allosaurus saddle. I need more fiber. It's always the fiber. That might be enough. No, it isn't. How much do I need? 25. Alright, we got this. Level 40 Allosaurus. Alright, there's the fiber I need. Let's get more. Got him again. And I named him Jalapeno.
You did?
Yeah. I thought the onion wasn't gonna work though.
Let me see
him. Hold on.
Should I try pineapple or passion first?
Pineapple sounds good.
Okay, so I'll try the passion fruit first.
I think I'm fine with my summon now.
Try it.
Okay, hold on a second.
It's actually pretty good. It's a little sour though. I'm surprised.
Yeah. It's pretty good.
Okay, so.
Definitely like my summon better.
You love that.
I know. That's good. Antifreeze.
Mm-hmm. Look it up.
What's antifreeze?
Your drink.
I don't know if that works, but okay. If you say so.
And I don't even think he says email, I think he says
how well she knows.
He also says, quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
So we went out to eat one time, and he read it off the menu, and my dad's such a hooked on phonics person. Like, that's how he pronounces stuff, because he has a hard time with words he doesn't recognize. So, he totally said quadilla, and I wanted to die.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Let me try one of them quadrillas.
Like, he thought the S was the tricky one in there, but it wasn't.
It's almost over here. Training up a new dino sucks.
I'm sure it
does. How do you make him roar?
L. Does it would be L. No, the ones that roar are the fuzzy ones that come out at nighttime. Wait. You're talking about the one. Oh, I think that was a trike. But he looks cool though. Look at that. That light.
Yeah, the text of them. Let's see what level this one is.
I think we haven't really been over.
Level 11.
Right, oh yeah, we have. That's the spot.
He's garbage. Garbage. They do give quite a bit of meat, don't they?
Who? Brontos. Have you seen how big they are?
They're dinosaurs. They're normal size, you know? I still love how we named our turret on Tiny and Tim. That's just completely ridiculous.
Yeah, that's gonna be the soft colors, the bright colors. But that was part of the update notes that I was reading.
It changes everything bright. Right here. Oh, I killed a Bronto. Hold on. A level 8 Bronto. Why are you low level? Why? You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna take down this Bronto here.
Look.
Right, I'm gonna need it. Let's see how badly this is gonna turn out.
Does it kill our dinos? If it kills,
it should just come after me.
It kills my horse. I'm gonna be very upset.
You made him? This is, I can walk right under this tail and go right to the food bin and grab some of these meals. Is at 1600 already. I suppose that's awesome.
I would just get his speed up.
He doesn't need speed.
He needs speed.
The speed's
awful.
He needs medjool berries, that's what he needs. But he's even so fast. This is going to be perfect. I'm in the middle of taming. Oh, his head's like underground right now. This was kind of like an impulse buy, you know? I don't really need it, I don't really want it. It was just there, so I grabbed it.
Oh.
Makes
it sense. It was $1 off.
Right, it was a great deal, so I had to get it. Now, is what do I need for the Bronto?
Behind us might be over here.
I still haven't got a Spino saddle.
Maybe I want a cat.
Mosasaur. Bronto platform saddle. All right. We got this. Straight up son.
I wish those saber cats had like longer names if they were males. I base my choices off to ones I like to look up. That's how I play Pokemon. The door on yours, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
You picked him up?
Yeah. I was going to try to stick him through the door.
Okay, so
I'm
going to
How are we doing, Bronto? 50% team. Let's go do some gardening. You know what you need to do? You need to go through and figure out where I can put that fabricator.
Yeah, I know. This is where there would be a coral seed.
No, there's no random rock at the top. It's just completely 100% out of place.
Ooh, is that a thunderstorm rolling in?
Thank you. get. Oh, ooh, an oil pump blueprint. That's actually useful. I said, is that what this?
Oh my god.
You said you get a Parasaur stylish sound. I really feel like this game is even less stable than it was before.
Yeah, oh, it's bad. So, it said, keep calm and carry on. Like, just, you know, that same. Yeah, like, just a sticker that said it. And my dad said something like, why do they feel they need to put a Mimi on the window? And I'm like, hold up. First of all, that's not a meme, and it said meme, but that's not a meme. That's just a sticker that says keep calm and carry on. Like, it's like, no, just stop. Not a meme.
You're dead.
There's something else.
Hey! Maybe this is why they put the catchy music there, because they knew people would be crashing to the desktop over and over again.
I didn't see you. Please show me again.
Oh, you saw. You saw exactly what I did.
Need another demonstration. It just looks like a chicken. Like flapping your wings. Oh my god, I'm sweaty.
Well, you know, it's like 95 degrees in this room.
No, I don't know what I just saw. I know exactly what you're talking about, but the execution on your demonstration is not there.
I wasn't flapping, okay? That's fine. We're okay. The real music kicked in, so that means the fun times are over.
Serious business.
Yeah, we're about to get our ass handed to us by then, so. Where were you?
In the plains.
Yeah.
I have no idea.
On your Argent or just sort of sitting around?
Oh. I don't know. Hopefully it doesn't go back to you getting your aloe
peanut. I hope not. I have a Bronto in the microwave too. Big microwave. Alright, where's it gonna put me?
I feel like I'm in a microwave.
I don't know about that, but. Oh, so the IT guy at work has finally discovered why I call those little computers toasters.
Why?
Because when I use them, they heat up. Like, he came through when I was messing around on one of my guy's computers. But it's the little one, because it's temporary while we get him one of the bigger ones. So we're running some software and just, like...
GIMP?
No, that was on my computer. I don't know that his machine would handle GIMP. Whoa! No. What is this?
That's an egg.
How? It's not a...
Female dinosaurs lay eggs without males.
Just random. That's not promising. We're gonna...
It's not crashed completely.
Completely. There's the word there.
The Xbox didn't crash.
Ark may have still crashed. Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Did you even sign up?
Yeah. Good luck.
So this is about where I was, so not too bad.
Yeah.
I'll fly home. Ooh, here's my hyenas. It's perfect. That was meant to be.
Yeah, let me go make sure the door's closed.
Alright. Lovely.
30. If you want to see if you can get a higher level one or something.
What's with the octagon? He looks like he's made out of friggin' origami.
This is Ark for the Nintendo 64, right? They have the limit of
life. It looked like Switch with the friggin' cardboard.
Cardboard.
Just kidding, Nintendo, I love you.
But only sometimes?
No, I love Nintendo so much. Everybody
I don't know how.
How I love Nintendo. They're great.
They're great.
Tell me a time.
The toast. I don't even know what it is. General Mills. No. I know the time of the tiger is. I'm just saying, I don't know.
I thought you were
going to
say Gina
Mills. I know who she is, too. I mean, you know. We are from the
Alright.
Ooh, what are you?
Why can't I pick them up?
Ooh.
What?
Level 71 Bronto? You are officially dead to me, Mr. Bronto.
That's rude.
You've eaten so many of my birds.
Oh! I just jumped off that cliff, and there's a look at him. Look at him. He's waiting for me to jump off my dinosaur. My death.
To the death.
In his teeth. same one.
Alright, so you hit him, you get back on the get back on your fence to make sure that you're not gonna get knocked off.
Male 13.
Oh no, I just shot my pets.
Can you put,
Yeah, this one's really simple. I honestly don't know if I have enough darts for this one.
Male 13, I just have that one. What is that? Now you're not going to be able to find that 30 again. Bronto, I'm not done with you yet. Ooh, there's a little. Move your head, dude. Come on. Oh, wait. I'm gonna trank out my cats trying to get this stupid thing out. Come on. Really? Please stop running towards the water. Three.
74.
Did I get him? I got him. Like, I used up, legitimately, all of my...
Okay, while he's taming, go over closer to the base. Go look at the trike that's over there.
Now you're whatever is going on with the shadows.
There's a trike over here somewhere. No, closer.
Where? Gonna give me some direction.
Look around all the way, right there.
This one, the blue one? To keep an eye on this pronto.
I need to drop my hyena so I can free kick him off, but I don't know. Okay.
Micro raptors. Whoa. And I saw, I think
there's
I saw
another
a third
one over there, yeah. I just need my hyena.
I hate how micro raptors attack the rider, not, you know. Whoa. Your Arjun's just like, hey, you fell off. What happened?
Because the micro raptor
didn't attack you again.
Right.
Second time, right?
Did I just lose my hyena?
Because I don't see it.
No, I can hear him.
Yeah.
I'll find him. He's over here causing trouble. He's level 74. I doubt he will.
There he is. He's running away from me. He's like, oh, it's me.
There he is. Now.
If
bring
you
him.
Don't, yeah, if you don't, just you're close enough that you should be.
Oh, I have plenty of stamina.
Alright. I got a Bronto going, that's gonna be good. Oh, I'm gonna pause this. I'm gonna take care of the shadows again.
maintenance guy.
Huh?
The maintenance guy?
Mm-hmm.
Looked nothing how I was picturing him.
Okay. How are you picturing the maintenance guy? And maybe you should start with... Oh, I didn't spell it right. Maybe you should start with a little backstory.
First of all, smell how good my hair smells.
Yeah.
It does not smell like teriyaki chicken.
I'm glad your hair doesn't smell like teriyaki chicken.
It did yesterday for a little bit.
Did it?
I was a little upset.
Oh wow, this Bronto is gonna be like literally my strongest dino. 71 plus 35 levels.
So, what am I starting with about the maintenance guy?
Backstory on the situation. Like, you just went straight to, oh, the maintenance guy didn't look like I thought he would.
No, he didn't look like I thought he would. No, you said he looked like I thought he did.
Oh, I didn't think I did.
Regardless, so I did not think that he was going to look put together. I mean that in the nicest way possible.
Okay.
I thought he was going to look like a mechanic that, you know, works on cars, like has, like, oil on them and oil in their hair and Carhartts. I don't know. He didn't look like that. He looked like a really nice guy.
I'm glad the maintenance guy looked like a
He was an older guy. He looked like he... I don't know. He just didn't look like how I was expecting him to look, okay?
Sure.
I thought he was gonna look like a maintenance guy from Maine. There's a clear difference, apparently.
Well, I
just
feel...
came out of the woods, rode his snow machine.
Rode his snow machine into work, into the big city there, Bob.
Through the woods. Alright, is that closed yet?
Okay. Alright. And I captured that trike. I dropped him.
He doesn't look too happy.
I agree.
Okay, so...
But I don't think he's
just
destroyed.
Just keep him there forever.
So.
Okay, so...
Right, we won't even ever tame him. We'll just leave him in there.
Can you take Sunny and your Alopino out of the way?
What? Just don't fail when you drop
Look
him
at that dinosaur.
89 kilo? This one?
I'm loving this update. Okay.
Alright.
There's another blue trike.
Sweet. Now you drop him. Didn't even get this. Okay, so you need to like take my Alopino and go. Don't fall in there with me. Probably won't make it out. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Just wait. I'll come up there with some trank darts and trank arrows, and I'll take care of it. What are you doing? Don't. I really feel like he can get through that door.
Well, we'll see. If he does, I'm right here. I don't know. They don't seem too interested in attacking you unless they're in a pack. Or you heard... Oh, okay, that answers my question.
He can just glitch right through there. Right?
another roll.
So the question is, should I make a bunch of transcripts? Like, should I just skip the trank errors, excuse me, not trank errors.
Yeah, I would invest your narcotics into arrows because it's way cheaper.
But it does so much more damage and it doesn't really,
on the other side of that wall.
I really do need darts, not darts, but arrows, because I want to eventually capture myself some underwater dino. You know? Whether that's a megalodon or... Yeah, look at that. The rare watermelon Ankylo.
We should get him a deep water.
What do I see over there? Oh, it's a pteranodon. Okay. Did you seriously just spill that all over your face?
No, I thought it was going in there, so I got excited and like was gonna put it down real fast, and then it splashed in my eye. And it doesn't feel good now.
Oh.
Got him. I don't know. But I got him. He's probably gonna break out of that thatch. So you think the arrows are gonna kill faster?
I know arrows kill faster.
Okay. Maybe I can kick him.
I think arrows will still take him
wait,
out.
Wait. Let me test something. Oh.
Okay. That was close. Good thing he was on the other side of that unbreakable wall.
Excuse me. Rude. He's attacking the stone wall, so it's fine. Okay, here's my... Ooh! He needs something. What do I do?
What do you mean?
What's the baby? Does he need something?
I don't think so.
Cuddle? Oh, he's
Rebecca.
Not a baby. He's not a baby.
He's an adolescent. Rebecca, look at that wheel.
His wings look cool.
Care for me. Why does he want care for me? You imprinted him, right?
Not me.
Oh, did I? Go on a walk with me? Come on.
How cute. I really like his wings. I think that was cool. Where's my horse? I'm doing an experiment.
Alright, let's go for a walk. Get back. What does that, like, pacifier mean?
I don't know. That's what I was asking.
How long do I have to walk him?
I don't know.
Alright, I guess we're gonna go check on that Bronto. He's like taking the cat on for a drive. He's just like way behind me, constantly waiting on him.
Alright, this is an experiment.
You gonna do walk up to the wall and try to stomp out that hyena through the wall?
I am, but I'm gonna see if it works first.
No, don't kick my scorpion. I don't think you can damage him.
First of all, I'm trying to do the 50 foot back.
You know, like I said, I don't think you can damage him. Where you go?
He's in there. So he can break that thatch pretty well. Mm-hmm. So let's get a stone wall going.
He's gonna grow up in like a second, I feel.
I have a great idea.
Really?
Don't I always have great ideas?
Do you want me to be honest here?
Yep.
No.
I have terrific ideas.
I know that I agree with you on this. Adolescent. 99.7, okay. I'm gonna stop.
Where'd my horse go?
Right there. 100% maturation.
Maturation?
You know, it's that game of the things that you just rub the guy's bones out of him? Oh wait, that's operation. Why are you ruining my nice team? literally just, like, yeeted himself into space. And now he's gone. There he is. He's coming home. I think he failed.
Why? Just not.
Now's your chance where he's like dazed and confused about his ability to break walls. Like. It's a good thing he's got like 10,000 torpor, you know? He just hopped over that wall. Stuck in there.
He's taunting me. Mm-hmm. He's legit trolling me right now. He's trolling!
I see him trolling. What? You're just mad because you didn't think of that. I kind of want to go do like some farming or something. But last time I did, the game crashed, so I feel like I should just like sit here on the Bronto and just wait. I like his spots. He's got the dark, deep red, and then he's got, like, yellow patches.
Looks like your tattoo. Ooh.
Like, nasty and infected.
He's in there.
Congratulations.
So.
How many arrows do you have?
Not enough.
Oh. No, I don't.
Go make them.
Oh, okay. Stop messing with them right now. No, I don't want to kill them. So...
Can we come through that window?
I don't think so. Just leave them alone. I'll go get metal. Is it metal you need?
I don't know.
Or is it gunpowder?
I think I need gunpowder, which I should have enough. So check on the Bronto. I should have some...
I'm alright.
Okay. Should be able to make some gunpowder here. I think it is gonna end up being the metal that I need. I may need spark powder as well. Source I need really good.
On it. Like a bonnet. What? You don't like my saying?
Not really.
It hurt. Me?
When?
Hello, Mr. Kitty.
It's
way past your food time, huh?
Yeah, it is. I did accidentally track you, but I wasn't just like wandering around and all of a sudden my crossbow went off. I was actively shooting at something. Oh, cats. I was actively shooting at cats, and then all of a sudden you just got in the way.
Made this about me and I got away with my fault.
100% you. Yep. Had nothing to do that I was hanging off an argent by a crossbow string.
On my wing.
You right from the wing, so every time you flapped I bounced. why did we even do that? Like, why did we even try? Likes the taste of the fingers. Ooh, a gallimimus. You or not. That one smells like just like pineapple. I don't think I... Can I not pick a gallimimus?
It tastes like Barret Bay. Barret Bay.
Oh. Huh.
Not quite, though. It doesn't have the coconut flavor.
It's not strong enough for pineapple either. I don't think I can pick up a gallimimus with my cats. I don't think I can pick it up.
You can pick up a T-Rex though.
No, I can't.
Oh, you can't?
Not a Rex. I can pick up the Allosaurus.
Carno.
Oh yeah. But not a Gallimimus.
Right.
Which, again, that seems weird to me. Yeah, I don't know where all the metal is. I think I've got all the metal on this island.
That's not true. There's a lot of metal over by the flames.
This is over here, too.
I like how those sound like real lions, but I wish they had longer memes.
I want longer memes. Oh. Hello. You must have got too close to that glitchy
that
area.
That sucks because there was a lot of metal over there. And there's none over here.
I've got some. Gonna head home and get it started.
Well, Gallimimuses aren't too far from us, so we can probably venture out and get one pretty easily.
Right.
As long as we have one person as a lookout.
I was gonna say, just bring our Argents, set them on aggressive, and let them murder the entire area.
Yeah. Yeah, you pretty much cleaned out this area.
I feel like there's a weird thing that isn't quite responding though. Awww. Why
are. That's frustrating. That usually happens after a new patch, though. Or after a new update. And then they have to patch the update. Like, there'll be a patch, we'll have to do another 90 update.
90 gigabyte update tomorrow.
I don't know about tomorrow, but probably next week.
Is this number four?
Yeah. Fourth time.
Alright, so I propose that we just figure out where we are. We'll be done for the night, because it's midnight.
Oh.
I'm getting tired. Yeah, so we'll log in, you can come home, I'll... Anyway, yeah, so we'll both head home, I'll get the metal started, check on the Brana one more time, and then we'll be done. Majestic.
Oh, he's majestic.
Okay. Ready to go again.
the other pack that looks better. The blueberry and...
The blueberry really was good. I enjoyed blueberry.
I didn't really like the black cherry one, but the triple berry one I liked.
See, I was fine with black cherry as well.
Well, you can have those ones then.
Maybe.
They have lemon and lime, and those are the ones I'm interested in. Yeah, but that's one of my favorite flavors.
I know it is.
Lime, especially. I like lemon too, but.
Yeah.
I prefer them together, but if I was having one or the other, it'd be lime, I think.
I feel like we've spent more time waiting on this game to load tonight than actually playing. Oh,
yeah,
it's just saved. Where are we sending?
Where am I? That's the question.
You're right there. So this is before we went out hunting. The thing's not even...
Polygons.
Lol, that's like a Minecraft horse.
Legit, okay.
Alright, so I think the Bronto's gonna be good. How's it doing now? That's the question.
So my stone structure.
Put your ceiling up first.
I will, but I don't even have it.
Ah, he lost like 50% of his teammates.
We won't go backwards though, because we're just saved.
That's good. I'm glad that we're going to be right here where we were.
We should probably back up our save file.
Yeah, I'll do that tonight. I'll make a copy of it
if the game is crap, like, this is what it did to us. Years ago.
Right, when you stopped playing it because it got all crunchy and you deleted all our shit.
Right, yeah. And that was on the island. I mean, that was when the game first came out. You just fly around and then all of a sudden the game's done and you're back on the home screen for no reason.
Right, it didn't even like hard crash, it just brought you back to the start.
Right.
Like, oh, okay. I guess I'm done with art for right now. The game is telling me.
And it doesn't even like lag or like freeze, it just goes black.
Yeah, don't. Like. Don't even. Just no. Make sure you make the windowed walls. Okay. You know, I kind of wish that... what was that?
I think it's the same.
Yeah? Could be. Did our watermelon friend go away?
Okay, got it.
No, our watermelon's over here still. Like, seriously, watermelon. I wonder if we can actually make these, or if these are, like, custom color jobs. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wonder if they're custom color palettes for the event.
Or if what?
Or if we could actually make them. Like, that Ankylo, it's got, like, stripes on it of red and stuff, so that's...
Yeah, you can.
Sure.
Positive. As long as those are the regions they have. Oh, you're asking if they're different regions.
That's what I'm asking.
No, the Ankylo has stripes.
Does it?
Like, if you look at this one. Let's see. He has stripes.
I guess.
I see what you're saying now.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Alright. You know, I feel like every time it crashes, it puts another one of these stupid torch sparkler and parasaur things in our inventory. Because you've got three of them, I've got two of them, and I know I've dropped at least two of them.
Mm-hmm. I agree. The cat just ran by lightning
speed. Lightning speed.
Ooh. That was a level 49.
Well, do you want it? Throw some meat on it.
No, I'm just seeing how, like, what level I can knock out, because I might be able to just knock out the hyena with my horse. This is a level. Two kicks for a level 94. I bet I could do it. If I could do it through a wall. Okay, first of all, I want all these dinos, okay? Do I want... No, we don't need them. But do we want another tech dino?
Okay. Oh, why a tech parasaur?
He's level 94. We can breed them.
What? Yeah, what good will it do? We can't trade them for anything.
Hey.
We've got a million of those Dynanicuses running around.
Yeah, and they're awful.
Just...
I hate them. I'm gonna get rid of them. Let's try it on this truck.
11. Knock out the 94 in one shot, probably do it in two
yeah,
shots.
That.
You probably do the steady one in 2 or 3. Well, 2 or 3 because they're a little weaker, I think, right?
Right, that's why I wanted to try. Three.
One raisin. What does this make sense?
Alright. Ready?
Oh, you already put them in a... I didn't see you put them on a wall.
Yep.
Put a close the front. Just in case.
A horse is easy enough to get. It's easy once you know what you're going to do.
Existence.
Why, Raisin? You were angry 2 minutes ago. 8 levels!
Yeah, you're just gonna raise his melee damage up to 9,000,000%. Go up and kick up Ronto. Just fall right over. Actually, stamina's probably a good thing. Oh, it puts so much health on everything.
Yeah, because I don't want them to die in 1 minute. Like, if I die and my dinosaur's out by a T-Rex, I'd like to be able to go get the dinosaur.
If it's out by a T-Rex, you can lark. we should probably try and find a big, like a high level parasite.
Oh wait, aerosol?
No, tornado. King crashes. I don't know why they go crazy and glitch out of existence.
Yeah. Yeah.
Screw this place up, getting out of here.
It's all the carnage.
Yeah. I've already got it, you know, so-so turned on. So, like, if I'm gonna take the time to do another one, it's gonna be damn it. Why are you getting a trike? I've already got you a trike. It's over here. What do you think? The blue one? Remember? Don't you kick him through that door. Oh wow, I just noticed this thing ate all the magic berries already. This could happen. Which I suppose is good because he's only got a couple more berries on him. I don't want to get more. I Okay. Whatever, you do you. I can't believe you completely stomped out that.
Me neither. It was level 74. It was a high level.
But remember, they're really fast.
I guess, but I would think that it would be unconscious before dead. Usually the first step is unconsciousness.
He turns to dust. Well, I'm not doing anything, so it doesn't really bother me too much. Like, I only think he needs to do, like, three more times or something. He's only, like, 13. Be careful not to hit my Bronto. Well, no. He'll lose levels 34, so he's gonna be a 105. I lost one level. Tending is 99.6. I just want to check on that. Down over here. I don't know where I am because.
Oh, because I messed it up.
Everything's all scaled weird. Level 30. Level 24. Nope.
You didn't want the level 49.
Nope. I don't want this one. Anyway, that's going to be it for now. And the shadows are all messed up. Oh. Phew, that's perfect. I was all confused. I'm like, what is this dinosaur doing? Nope. No, it's fine. You may stop, Bertha. Thank you. So yeah, that's it for today. Today we tamed actually quite a few dinosaurs, and I did a little farming, and that's, you know, basically it for today that we did. We crashed a lot. because they just updated the game, so hopefully the next time that we play, they will have fixed that a little bit, so it's hopefully at least slightly more stable. But, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. My name's Zira. Eiralus was with me on the couch for the most of the playing. And this is Ark. So have yourselves a wonderful night.